Good morning, good morning, good morning. I am the Lord. My name is John. In the Bible, you know, it would refer to me as the Lord. I've gone through a lot of things. I'm here to tell you, you know, 45 years ago on the 27th of October, just before Thanksgiving, they murdered Terry Lance Shortridge in front of me in Morton, Washington. Hezbollah is right there, and they did that for a reason, to silence the town when they stole the D.B. Cooper money right there in Morton, Washington. The Fairhearts and Fahas right there. And when they murdered that boy on my bed, well, I guess it had residual effects. Of course, it had residual effects on all the members of that town of Morton. And matter of fact, after that boy was murdered on my bed, they took me out of town for a few days and they brought me back right before Halloween. And I walked the streets and nobody was home. Nobody would turn on their lights for Halloween. Nobody would give out candies. There was no children walking or anything. The only person that walked through that town was me. It was like the whole town was dead. And you know what? They were in fear if I found out what the community had done. People would die, and a lot of people died. You know, happy Halloween. The Republican Party has done this, and he set up a lot of Americans to do a lot of things. The Republican Party was behind this. I went to school with Greta Evans, Dan Evans's granddaughter in Port Angeles, Washington, and I was being held in a rabbit's cage. My sister Bonnie sat across and was playing a piano. I asked her, I got the opportunity to ask her why that was happening. She said she just wanted to play better. You know, everybody was being forced to do things, I guess. I don't know everything, but I know what I witnessed. My brother Jerry, Dirty Boy Scouts, you know, it's my duty to come forward and warn people what could happen on a night such as Halloween. Take care of your children. Don't let it go for granted that something cynical couldn't be happening. Hey, accidents happen, sure. Sometimes there's motive behind things. And I think that people should get their eyes wide open and understand, which your neighbors wouldn't do that, your neighbors could do that. And if you haven't been talking to them and you don't know exactly where they're at, I would say unity is a good thing. You should know where your neighbors are at. If they've been acting out and making noises and stuff like that, they're probably screaming out for help. Halloween's a scary time. A lot of stress comes up. Donald Trump has created a lot of stress. Hey, you just step back and step around me. The Holy Father sent me. I had a Bible shake in my hands, and the keys fall out. And I opened the gates of hell. And I did exactly what the Holy Father wanted. And he is extremely happy with me now. Things happen supernatural around me. I just try to stay calm, because if people friction me, bad things can happen. Look around the world, watch the videos. Hey, I'm not lying to you, I'm just telling you the fact. And it is, what, 4 minutes and 20 seconds.